A man suspected of exposing himself to women near the LSU Lakes now faces multiple charges. Baton Rouge police say Brandon Franklin was arrested in West Baton Rouge Parish. Police say the 19-year-old was wanted in two separate cases reported earlier this month. In each report, the victims claim Franklin initially rolled up in his car and asked for directions. He now faces two counts of obscenity in East Baton Rouge.